Hey, it's Kid and Elizabeth from the Mix Studios here on WISN.com with a little preview of the Grammys this weekend. This is probably one of my favorite award shows. Obviously, we work in the music business, you know, kind of in the music business, but we play these artists on the radio every day. It's fun to see them on TV.
Well, and it's a really big weekend. Not only is it music's biggest night, there's going to be something really exciting that we haven't seen in about 4 years. Justin Timberlake is going to be performing.
I know you're excited about that. I'm still waiting for the Lance Bass comeback and the J.C. Chavez.
Never going to happen.
No, never?
I'm going to bet the house that you're never going to see that happen. But he's, you know, promoting his new album, first album in 6 years, that's going to be out in March. I love his new single, Suit and Tie. And I'm telling you, Justin still has it. I haven't seen the performance yet, but he still got it. I know it.
What other performances can we look forward to?
Justin Bieber, Rihanna, Elton John.
Oh, wow.
Isn't that going to be cool? And they're saying it might be a big night for the band FUN, which I know is one of your favorites.
Is my favorite band, actually.
They are up for Record of the Year, Song of the Year for We Are Young. What do you think?
Yeah, I think they win it. I think they win Best New Artist as well.
I want to know, though. Why is it FUN and then there's a period after their name? You're a fan of them. Do you know why? No one's ever addressed that. And every time you see it, it's FUN, period. Like, are you trying to say FUN? That's it. It's FUN and that's it. End of statement.
No, it's just a name.
It's something cool, right? Like when Prince had the symbol.
I think you can Google it. I think they're saying it's not the word FUN. It's the name FUN.
FUN. Well, it could be a big night
for
them.
They are FUN.
I think it's going to be huge. And I can't wait. Sunday night. Check it out. The Grammys.
All right. Those are our Grammy picks. Enjoy the show.